discussing men's brains, women's brains, and how they're very different from each other. Now, I want to start with men's brains. All right? Now, men's brains are very unique. Men's brains are made up of little boxes. And we have a box for everything. We've got a box for the car. We got a box for the money. We got a box for the job. We got a box for you. We got a box for the kids. We got a box for your mother somewhere in the basement. We got boxes everywhere. And the rule is, the boxes don't touch. When a man discusses a particular subject, we go to that particular box, we pull that box out, we open the box, we discuss only what is in that box. All right? And then we close the box and put it away, being very, very careful not to touch any other boxes. Now, women's brains are very, very different from men's brains. Women's brains are made up of a big ball of wire. And everything is connected to everything. The money's connected to the car, and the car's connected to your job, and your kids are connected to your mother, and everything's connected to everything. And it's like... It's like the internet superhighway. Okay? And it's all driven by energy that we call emotion. It's one of the reasons why women tend to remember everything. Because if you take an event and you connect it to an emotion, it burns in your memory and you can remember it forever. The same thing happens for men. It just doesn't happen very often because, quite frankly, we don't care. Women tend to care about everything. And she just loves it. Okay? Now, men, we have a box in our brain that most women are not aware of. This particular box has nothing in it. In fact, we call it the nothing box. And of all the boxes a man has in his brain, the nothing box is our favorite box. If a man has a chance, he'll go to his nothing box every time. That's why a man can do something seemingly completely brain dead for hours on end. You know, like fishing. Now, they've actually measured this. The University of Pennsylvania a couple of years ago did a study and discovered that men have the ability to think about absolutely nothing and still breathe. You know, they connected all the wires and stuff like that and watched the brain activity, then all of a sudden,
I think he's dead.
Huh? You know, women can't do it. They can't do it. Their minds never stop. And they don't understand the nothing box. And it drives them crazy. Because nothing drives a woman more crazy or makes her feel more irritated than to witness a man doing nothing.